just weeks away from graduation. And Megan and Faith are up against the clock.
Want to bring in the other red chair?
Not for some homework assignment.
I'm just going to have you sit down.
But for a video project.
Okay, and we're going to just set up the camera.
Unlike anything ever done.
We're just going to start and have a conversation.
At Herriman High.
My name is Tyler Davis.
Jackson Ruff.
My name is Taryn Rowley.
Their goal?
High school to me, in one word, has been unforgettable.
Is to interview every student.
It's interesting.
It was so much fun.
In the class of 2017.
How many students?
825. This is senior interview. So
in order to speak to more than 800 kids.
We're going to ask you a couple questions about your high school experiences.
Megan and Faith have had to interview about 75.
My name is Emily Johnson.
Sophia Hendrickson.
Every other day.
My name is Spencer Roth.
Rachel Breinholt.
The questions for each senior.
Are you ready?
Yep, go ahead.
Are identical.
One word describe high school.
Exciting.
Nuts.
Awesome.
Who impacted you the most?
Probably Mr. White.
My high school coach, Ryan.
And your favorite memory?
I got to sing at the UMEA's state championship win for us.
A group of all of my friends ran out to the field.
It felt like the entire school was there.
You can tell if kids enjoyed high school or didn't enjoy high school, depending on their answers.
Serving on student government.
My favorite memory in Herriman is probably having dance parties after dances.
I just love the memory of that.
After each session.
And you're gonna click open file finder.
The video is downloaded into the computer.
This is kind of how I've been splitting it up.
And the girls get to work editing their project, which will air on graduation day.
Yeah, I have tons. I want it to be in an hour time frame, so that way parents coming in, when they're sitting down waiting for their kids to graduate, they can watch it.
The project was pitched to the girls back in December. At that time, they were told just to do a handful of students, but they insisted on doing the entire senior class.
Because it's not just a few students. That's not what the high school is about, or Herriman. We're a family. What we really want to do, kind of like our last hurrah as a family, just having the last memories and sharing them with all the students.
But this project has turned into more than just a montage of interviews.
It's taught me a lot of things.
Taught me who I am as a person.
For these student body officers of technology, it's opened up their eyes to what students are experiencing.
You see these kids in the halls every day, but you don't know like what their experiences and what their passions are. And when people share those, it just kind of creates a bond. Perfect, that's all we need.
An epic video project.
Don't procrastinate.
Get to class on time.
That will live.
Makes life easier.
Well beyond graduation day.
Shout out to everyone who's been there for me. My whole high school, you guys have changed me. Thank you.